No, not all computers sold today are compromised on the hardware level. However, there have been instances of hardware-level compromises, such as the recent Spectre and Meltdown vulnerabilities, where a flaw in the processor's design could potentially allow an attacker to access sensitive data. Manufacturers regularly release updates to mitigate these kinds of vulnerabilities.